There's a part I can't tell about the dark I know well.
We would always fall asleep in the back seat. We'd put her in her pajamas.
You say I remember time that, for bed
the yellow
now,
ones
child.
The dad got me. I hated those.
Mom just smiles that smile. Just like she never saw me. So I leave wanting just to hide, knowing deep inside you are coming to me. You are coming to me. You say all you want is just a kiss goodnight. Then you hold me and you whisper, child, in my ear. It's just you and me, child, you're
a baby.
Thanks for joining us for dinner, Dad. It's always so nice to see you.
This is not like her. Usually it's Lucas.
No, it's my fault. I didn't know she was still so mad at me. Should I ever tell you why?
Sven, what's your earliest memory?
What about you?
Anything before 8 is kind of foggy.
8's kind of old, isn't it? You put your pajamas on backwards again. My dad will fix them. He won't tell anyone. Why do you need Dad?
I need to talk to him about what happened when we were little.
Just don't. He's trying to be a good dad. Leave him alone.
I can't do that. Figure it out, Lucas. Why do you think it took him so long to put me to bed?
She said... He said... You just took forever to fall asleep.
Did he tell you to keep it a secret, too? Get away from her. Now.
What's wrong? Why'd you miss the game?
How could you do that to me? I was just a little girl.
I don't know what you're talking about, Jane.
I remember. I remember when you put me to bed before you left.
Jane, please. Look, I know you're not thrilled I'm back in your mother's life, but there's no need to tell stories. It was a long time. You're confused.
No, I'm not.
Hey, buddy. Your sister's making up stories again. Lucas, come on. You should know. No one in this family ever wants to see.